You're looking real nice today, Bill.
Shut up.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Grays over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah.
Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what if they're bored in their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah. They think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Gray boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you.
You not think this was a trap?
You sure you want to talk about it? You see a way out of here?
All right, now. They got us pinned in good.
We played you boys like a...
This is your face! Shooter, behind you!
Is this the best you fools got?
The cowards are in the gun store. I'll get the front. You take the back!
I'm gonna walk out of here!
Shit! Real heavy over here, fellas!
Just ignore me! Go in the front!
I'm gonna flush these bastards!
We got a
cowards!
You're getting sloppy, Morgan.
Do you see that window and Sean's skull? Don't talk to me about sloppy.
Better in here, not there.
Where are the
guns,
Miss? All you
poor
girls out into those
sons of bitches.
I want them dead.
You sure about that?
So yeah. Thinking the Grays might be onto us after all.
Now it's sinking in.
I'll enjoy killing you.
Thank you so much for loot. What damn loot? We ain't getting out of this with nothing. That's assuming we even get out of it.
Of course we're getting out of it. This is you and me, Morgan. We always get the job done.
You call this getting the job done?
See that? Those cowards are running away.
Looks like most of them.
Not all of them.
Sheriff Gray. And what about Bill? Where the hell's he?
We'll find him later. Come on. Sheriff Gray! You need to get a hold on this town. It's going to hell.
Who do you think you are? Bunch of two-bit thugs from God knows where? You took time to think we don't know what you've been doing.
Come out, Sheriff. It's over.
We put down far worse than you, 100 times over. This is the Grays' town. Always has been, always will be.
Only Grays I see left around here is you.
You want us to come out? We'll come out.
Shit. Oh, Bill.
Guns on the ground now. Both of you.
Don't do it!
You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff!
I'll blow his brains out!
You want to join your little friend there, do you?
Either way, you're a dead man. Morgan?
Shit!
He was a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Phil, take the boy's body. Bury him proper someplace quiet. Micah? Best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools. He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we are making of things.